Happening tomorrow, you can start dropping off your leaves at several sites in our area. All sites except for Isle La Plume will be marked by an orange snow fence. Residents who use these sites must take and empty all bags and containers. Locations where you can drop off your leaves are Hummingbird Road off of County B, the south end of West Copeland Park, Myrick Park, Shelby Baseball Field, Sunnyside Drive, and Isle La Plume. Leaf collection starts in the city October 26th and runs through November 20th.